Ja!
What are you doing, bro?
I'm vlogging. RV.
It's messy right now. It was raining. My power was out for 5 hours last night from storms.
Where are we going?
Florida.
The Rambler. It's the Rambler Mobile.
We're on the way. Headed to Florida. I'm sweating. It's gonna be like 92 degrees in Florida today. It's gonna be hot. It feels like a house on the road. It's like it's huge. Hey, I got food. I'm gonna run back to the bathroom real quick.
Dad, I'm prairie dogging it.
What the hell does that mean?
You know, like when a prairie dog sticks his head in and out of the ground.
Ow! Ow!
Hey, go ahead. You go ahead and do it, you bridges.
So we got me, we got Sean, my dad, and Uncle Jeff. Drinking his Pepsi. Not coffee? That's the first time I've seen you drink anything other than coffee. He's a rambling man. I've been everywhere, man.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road when along came a semi with a high-end canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca Mac with me, you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land.
Hey, stop!
God dang it.
I'll hold on. This is how the steps work. You open the door. We're in South Carolina. We got like, I think almost exactly 7 hours to go. Healthy bite selections is all chips, Skittles, and candy. Dang, Lunchable sounds good.
Is that refrigerated?
I don't know. That's what I was thinking. How long has that been sitting there? It's already humid now.
Yeah, wait till we get to Florida.
Yeah, be sweat. I mean, Lunchables. We're on a field trip, so I'm snacking.
I think I've had every kind.
Yeah. Remember the pizza ones?
The pepperoni?
Yep.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Are we still in South Carolina? I mean, sunflower seeds. Still in South Carolina. Should be crossing over into Georgia soon.
Not even on 95 yet.
We're about to be. We're like 20 miles from it.
Yeah, it's like another hour.
So I just realized I didn't even say where we're going and what we're doing other than going to Florida. We're going to the CARE Foundation. It's actually in Apopka, Florida. The CARE Foundation is basically like a sanctuary for like exotic animals. A lot of these animals are like animals that people got as pets, can't keep, and they take them out. I think they get a lot of animals from zoos and stuff too. So we're going to be seeing a lot of crazy animals in this video. Stay tuned.
What are you doing? I'm sitting in the captain's seat.
This is my seat.
No.
What is the CARE Foundation? Tell us.
If you guys watch Monkey Boo, you've probably heard me say, don't get a monkey as a pet, just because it's so much responsibility. This is why I do stuff with them, because all of her animals, tigers, all the big cats, everything is a form of pet. They even have cobras, a Monaco cobra, a king cobra, the spitting cobra.
A spitting cobra?
Oh, yeah.
It can spit venom on you?
Kristen actually, it spit and hit her on around her mouth. She's hardcore. Because I don't recommend anybody to get a monkey or any other exotic, so this is why I've chosen to bring them in as part of the Monkey Boo crew. So check them out, the CARE Foundation.
$121.39. We're at a Love's gas station. Dang, it's got a key for the gas compartment. Probably these people steal gas out of this thing. Oh, there you go.
Well, no,
Jeff's got his coffee now.
Last good. Jeff's last more good. Of a connoisseur of coffee than I am of fine teas. Straight black, no cream, no sugar, don't mess it up with none of that stuff.
This is scary. When we get up inside a big truck,
look how close this is. It's like right there. Oh my. Are you doing that on purpose?
I told that bitch to get with the program. Pull up on the scene with my bros, yeah. Running through the six with my walls, yeah. In Florida, they know that I got souls there. I told that bitch to get with the program. Pull up on the scene with my bros, yeah.
Florida. Going into Outback. We ordered some food for pickup. We're gonna stop and have some drinks.
Yeah, boy. It's been too long, boy.
I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. I need it!
Cheers. Said he wanted to be on the video.
Come on in. I'll be back and get you a bunch of beer there, mate.
Jacksonville.
Yeah, swaying incredible.
We've been swaying all day. That green tequila shot. If you don't know what that is, a green tea shot usually comes with whiskey, but I like it with tequila. I call it a green tequila.
Back on the road.
I got so drunk last night, bro, no had to come pick me up, yeah. Swerve on a highway, huh. Live in a highway, huh. She fuck a friend for the night.
You missed the spot. You missed a spot.
Man, that thing's disgusting.
You did not mean to stop it exactly on 100.
Yeah, I did.
We are in the middle of the woods.
If this ain't cleared out, it will be by the time we get fall.
We're basically like in a safari right now in Florida. Like out here.
This ain't good, boys. We have got to stay on a narrow path.
Did Sean just say that's a Nile alligator?
Yeah.
Oh my.
They're cool.
No, that might be poisonous.
No, you just touch them.
You take the ones that,
definitely,
if you touch them, that's,
yeah,
that stuff in their skin.
Yeah.
You talking about this stuff?
Don't touch me with it.
They brought us to a big old forest full of exotic animals. Okay. We get to see a Lilibra. Yeah, what the
fuck? Lilibra.
Lilibra. What?
Two parts lion.
Yeah, 700 pounds.
One part tiger.
4 years old. It's going to be great. We got the beer.
We got the claws. It's not beer.
Well, so,
they ain't no laws when you drink claws.
If you just walk outside, if you guys would walk outside and stand outside.
We're about to.
There's all kind of funny noises going on that are not normal. Okay.
No, they're not. I kept hearing a branch snap, and I would just be like.
She literally said they're farm animals. She's full of shit. These are not farm animals. Okay? I know what those sound like. I learned that in school. Tomorrow's going to be crazy. Here's to Florida. What are we doing?
Does it get warm?
Not 30 seconds.
How hot is it in here?
About 80.
Jeff's over here heating up coffee. We're all over here sweating. Who drinks coffee to go to bed? Is it decaf?
No.
That coffee is gonna be hot.
Yeah, baby.
He said, baby.
Well, boys, right here in the wild, we're about to go on a walk, me and Tyler.
A walkabout.
Look at them big-ass mosquitoes, dude.
This is why I'm putting this on. I'd rather be hot than get eat up by mosquitoes. I don't know where we are. We're out in the woods.
Look, we should have went the other way. This is our house. Let's go back.
Nope.
Let's go the opposite way.
The whole thing is out here.
No, it's not. Come on. There's not a trail. Look. God. God.
We're going this way.
Which way?
Straight ahead.
No, we're not. We have no idea where we're at.
Oh snap, I just saw eyes. Right there.
Look, there's a tiger. Oh my god.
No, there's not.
Look up top, right here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Let's go back. Dude, no, we have to get back. Right there.
Dude.
4 feet from us. Sean, we have to go.
It's an actual lion.
No, it's not.
Dude, look, that is an actual fucking lion.
We're in the dark, in the woods. Dude, that thing is goddamn stalking us.
Dude, come on.
Hey, I'm going back.
Stop.
It's following me. It knows I'm scared. Hey, something's over here. There's something right there stalking us. Look. No, there's literally something crawling right there. You see it? I'm pouring sweat. Generator's not working. It's hot. Really hot.
You okay?
Yes! I'm okay!
Good morning. I was sweating all night long. That's a bear. Yeah, I just found out there's a bear literally right up here. This is what it looks like around us right now. This is Lola. Lola. Lola.
Full size bear.
That looks like a bobcat. Yep.
Kiara.
Kiara.
Look at her fucking tail. Her tail's coming from the top all the way down.
Hey, baby. Look at the capuchins.
Oh, my God.
Look. Oh, my God.
Hello.
Hey.
Just got her tongue out. Hey, baby.
Oh. Look at them canines.
Hey. He's showing off.
Hey. Hello. That's crazy.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys are cool looking.
Madagascar.
Mm-hmm. Look how fat he is. God.
That one looks pregnant.
No, it might be pregnant. It might be his babies. They're pretty similar to the monkey as far as like
similar,
how they act. Yeah. Right.
Oh my.
You show me your fucking asshole, dude.
What if it just spray farted? Huge turkey. So two parts lion, one part tiger.
Based on our big cat experience, hey. At least 650 to 700
He's pounds. Huge. Hey, look boy. At those paws. This is 4 years old. It's a baby.
Dude, he is big.
Don't lick your lips like that. And he's over here playing.
Hey.
Hey. He's been playing in his Rubbermaid tub. Oh.
Hey.
Taking a bath? Oh. Ice cold water.
Ice cold water.
About to take a shower in the outdoor little spot here. Oh, it's gonna feel good. It's cold water, but it's hot already. And it's like 9 in the morning. Showing in the shower right now. Oh my God, you jumped so bad.
Happy!
Bad. Hey, Happy.
You gotta get a diaper on, little monkey.
Hey, Happy.
Now, okay. We're about to watch a Nile crocodile get fed.
Looks like some chicken.
We're going in the cage with the crocodile.
Don't go, don't. It's a bad time when they close that behind you.
And Gozy, here.
Crocodile. This is a Nile crocodile. He has the potential of being 20 feet long and 1,200 pounds. They're cold-blooded, so they shut down in the wintertime. Yeah, and there are fish in there and everything, so. Good boy.
Sound.
Can't feed me, it's growing right in my mouth. Exactly, exactly.
It's a skunk.
Okay, hey. I want you to get a picture of her. She is cute. Why y'all got such a bad rep? Look at you.
What's
up?
Right.
You just go home with me. We'll get rid of my dog.
Look at his little face.
Just sit there all day.
Happy. I mean, a skunk.
Look.
Yeah, like, what is that?
You're stepping on the skunk. Oh, good job, Happy. I thought he was
okay.
Petting. He's pushing him away from daddy.
It's okay, Happy.
He's like, I don't know about that.
Boo. Oh, good boy. You're a very sweet boy.
Only gator.
About to go feed some tigers.
Hey, big boy.
He is massive.
Just watch the fencing, but you guys can come in this
fence.
Hey, baby girl. Hey, baby girl. Say hi to everybody. Say hi to everybody. This is my baby girl. This is Katrina.
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 Look at those feet.
And that noise she's doing is called chuffing. That's how tigers greet each other. Look out, she's spraying.
Oh.
That was so close.
I think it got on you.
Does that mean she was flirting with me?
Yeah, it means you're her territory now.
Yeah.
That was crazy. I was literally like a foot and a half from a tiger.
What do you think, Boo?
Hi, boo.
Hey, baby.
She's little.
Look at that smile. Show me the teeth.
Oh, you are so little.
Hey.
Told you I know how to talk to him.
No, you don't.
I'm telling you.
Oh, look at you being silly now.
What's up, bro? What's up?
All right, you want to take him and I'll take her? If you guys want to come in and video.
They are hungry, dude.
So you got Tyrion over there, I got the Daenerys over here. Good job. Hey, baby girl. All right, you ready? So in just a second, what's gonna happen here, it's already starting. She's gonna get a dump of adrenaline, a really fast dump of adrenaline. So 2 seconds ago, she was all happy talking to us and all. She's kind of like our baby. She knows all of us really well and all. But when that dump of adrenaline happens, it's like she has no idea who's around her. She's somebody that wants to take her to me. Her eyes are actually dilating really fast and changing color. But we're always watching those eyes. They turn from yellow to neon green. We get out as fast as possible because we know they can't control it at that point.
That's fucking scary. That was literally right here.
And then we'll take him
bro,
there.
That was crazy. Still pissed. If you don't think that's
he'd
crazy.
Like turn into a different animal like that.
He was ready to kill everybody.
It's the wildness, yeah. I had a panther that if a storm was coming in, she was like super sensitive. She would turn in a split second. When we had a hurricane coming, she knew like 4 days out before it got to us. She started pacing, I knew something bad was coming.
Would they do that to each other if they were eating
yeah,
in the same?
If they were too close.
Would they kill each other if they?
They might over me, yeah. He would win for sure. His mom was a liger, and his dad was a lion, and everybody thought that ligers couldn't breed, but he's got three brothers somewhere.
Show him the position. How old is he?
He's not even four yet. I keep saying he's starting to have the Donald Trump comb over going.
That is a big cat.
He's not spoiled. Yeah, not at all. Too spoiled, yeah. Don't leave a mess.
No. Look at his tongue, dude.
Does his tongue feel like it has a hair comb like other cats?
Oh, yeah,
his tongue will literally shave hair right off your arm. Does anybody know why their tongues are so rough? It actually is to take the hide right off of their prey.
Oh.
So it helps to clean, yeah, and then the meat off the bone.
I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. That was a crazy experience getting to see all those animals, especially the tiger, being that close to it. I was probably the most scared I've ever been in my life. Click that like button down below. Subscribe for more videos. I know I've sucked posting videos lately, but I've got a few ready to go. So I'm going to try to be consistent. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy them. And I'll see you next time on the internet. Peace.